the Wilde. Ugo the Wilde is not here, so he will be represented once again by fellow racer Alessandro Giretti. Thank you, Alessandro, for collecting the award on behalf of Ugo. When Ugo was 14, he was the youngest single-seater racer in the world. He was also the youngest driver to achieve podium finish in a Formula 4 championship. So congratulations, Ugo, and thank you very much, Alessandro. Thank you, and thank you to our presenters.